Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Raisa.
Like
is your with me as usual, and we are having good sense.
Story time.
この3年間はそのタオたちもいなかったでしょ。
同世代の女の子は島にもいるでしょ。そういう子たちとは仲良くならなかったの。
家の仕事を真面目に手伝ってる子ばかりだったからきっかけなくて、だからみんなと別れてからは全くなかったんだよね。
私も同じかも。ライザたちと離れてからは一人も友達ができなかったから。私も今の時間がとっても楽しいよ。
信じられません。3年間友達を一人も作ることなく過ごしていただなんて。
私はあまり長い間同じ場所にとどまるような生活をしてこなかったから。
私は言った通りきっかけがね。パティも来てみればわかると思うけど、ここと比べるとほんと超田舎だから。
想像がつきません。
ところでパティは女の子の友達っているの？
失礼な。これでもお友達の数は多いんですよ。
そっか。パティ、友達がたくさんいるってすごいことだよ。だからちゃんと大切にした方がいいと思うよ。
してますから。そもそもそれって改めて言うようなことですか？
ほら、私島では先生みたいなことやってるから、大切なことはしっかり教えておきたくて。
Cherish your friends, everyone.
ライザはそんな風に子供たちに教えてるのね。
うん。
お二人がお友達になれた理由、わかる気がします。
こんなのはどうかな？
Finding mana. Yay, we can make mana liquid, or is it liquid mana? Either way, we got a stuff. Let's make liquid mana. Or mana liquid.
何作っちゃおうかな?
There it is.
入れる場所は…
Well, it doesn't need to be anything special, so let's just use whatever's cheaper.
すごいのできちゃうかも。何入れよっかな。
すごいのできちゃうかも。
いろいろやってみたいな。
I should probably make more ingots.
お、いい感じかも。すごいのできちゃうかも。どれにしようかな。いい感じ。さすが私。
And tons of points. Hey, we're getting there.
よし、こんなもんかな。どうかな。結構よくできたと思うんだけど。多分魔石界と同じか、ちょっと多めくらいの魔力は抽出できたと思うし、早速あの不思議なつぼみのところに持っていってみよう。
イエーイ。レッテンフェースト
推理の準備。
I haven't really checked on this, have we?
分かっちゃったかも。
Do we have enough for any of this stuff?
私が知ってるのは、
guess we didn't actually pick that many yet. We can do that later. For now.
どこに行こうかな?
Oh.
よし。
It's a question mark. Arisa, I have to apologize to you in advance. What happened? I told my other classmates to the council about how I asked you for a favor. They all wanted to ask you to weather store for them too. I'm here as a representative with all of the requests. Is it okay to ask you for it? There's so many, it will be difficult to get this much. What is difficult? No, that's not the right word. I'm Karina. Are you Raisa's friend? I am Patricia. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I am... What am I to Miss Raisa? I wonder. Never mind. What are you doing? Well, Karina asked me to gather some plants, but there's simply too many. Let me see. I believe I can gather this for you. Really? Are you sure you don't mind? Not at all. You can leave it to me. I'm sorry for telling so many people about it. It seemed that everyone had their own problems. I'll be sure to thank you dearly for it. Miss Patricia, let's have a chat over some tea next time. I will see you later. You could turn the first on us. I shall do what I can. That's really helpful.
Well,
that shouldn't be an issue. There you go.
How is it?
I brought what Wes asked of me.
Thank you, you too. Let me take a look. This fragrance, I love it. There is so many. This is paradise. Oh, that belongs to the others. This is so nice. Sorry. Thank you for getting it for me. I'll be sure to refrain from taking other people's requests. Yeah, this was a bit too much, so that would be great. I'm so sorry, I understand. I want to chat a little after this, but I have this prior arrangement I have to go to. I'll excuse myself here. Raisa, Miss Patricia, let's have some tea some other time.
What a curious person.
She gets like that when there are plants around. But it seems that she's aware of it.
But it is not something she should really show in public. Yeah, I can't office it.
Takes all kinds.
Indeed.
どこに行くの?
Alright. Let's do workshop for now.
行くぞ!
Oh, good, it's narrated. I can press my voice.
今日はどうしたんだい?
よかった。今日は忙しくなさそうだね。
どういう意味だい?
前に来た時は全然気づいてくれなくてさ。その時は邪魔したらいけないと思って出直したの。
あ、そうだったのか。 全く気づかなかったよ。申し訳ない。
うん、いいよ。私もそういうことよくあるし。
僕もそうだよ。集中すると時間の感覚がなくなったりしない？あるある。朝作業を始めて気づいたら工房の外が真っ暗だったことなんてしょっちゅうさ。
Yeah, I know that feeling.
僕も本を読んでる時なんかはそんなことの連続だよ。
寝る前にちょっとだけと思って始めた作業なのに気づいたら朝だったってこともね。
あるある。なんだ、みんなよくあることなのか。ちょっと安心したよ。
Everyone might be a bit of an exaggeration, there, Dennis. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure it's more than just three, but...
ね、どこに行くのさ。
Anyway, let's go...
ここくらい。今日は新しい何かに出会えるかも。
And grab some more of this stuff.
Hey!
I completely forgot to check on the bulletin board, huh? Oh yeah, I need more scrap paper. Can't be forgetting about that.The ponies, sharks, onions.
Tora! これ、うちの対象だとかなり高値で取引されてるものだよ。そう、Tora! よいしょ。
Well, either way, let's not get too distracted. There we go.
それじゃあ、かけてみるね。
No, maybe not.、Okay.
No,
no.
I guess not.
Pee!
It's a body! I guess not. It's actually alive.
It's a pretty fairy thing.
Maybe that's the secret fairy.
Did you guys wake me up? Did you talk?
What are
you? What are you? What are you?
What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you? What are you?空じゃない？僕は島と空を飛んでいたはずなのに。
Well, we are kind of inside a meteorite.
島と飛んでいた。
Well, I guess it's technically supposed to be a meteorite crater. But, you know, might still be connected.
そもそも記憶喪失になったりするのかな？
そうか！あ、いや、今思い出したことがあるんだ。僕さ、実は今でも空間島の歴史を調べてるんだけど、この前、興味深い記述を見つけたんだよ。
おお、まあ。
どうやらあの島を作った錬金術師たちは、最終的に島を空に浮かべる目標を持ってたらしいんだよ。
Because it wasn't enough that they had just made an entire island just for it to be an anti-invasion bunker or something.
Basically.
でもね、その飛ばそうって発想に至った理由が興味深いんだ。
Well, it is a JRPG. It has to one of the previous.
実際に空に浮く島の存在を知っていたんだよ。
それじゃあつまり、空間島は。それを真似て作られたってこと？
そういうことになるね。
だが結局その錬金術師たちはその再現まではできなかったみてえだな。それでお前さんはこの島が落ちてから今までずっと眠っていたのか？
Probably.
それが
よくわからないんだ。なんか記憶が混乱してて。何かきっかけとかがあれば思い出すかもしれないんだけど。思い出すきっかけか。遺跡を探せば何か見つかるかな。
It's aliens。
わからんが、それしか方法がなさそうだ。この際だ、徹底的にこの遺跡を調べ尽くしてやる。
That's such an old meme. That's not really get old though.
ねえ、どこに行くのさ。
What?Yeah, it's open now.
あれ、扉が開いてる。あんなしっかり閉まってたのに。
Yeah.
なんで開いたんだろう。ひょっとしてあのつぼみが関係しているとか。
そうね。
だとすると、この扉は魔力によって閉じられていたということになるが。ありえなくもない話だな。
とにかく進んでみよう。今は遺跡を少しでも調べるのが先だよ。
Indeed. And because we need to examine the ruins so much.
ね、どこに行くのか。
よーし、行く。
邪魔するぜ。
For more cutscene.
Indeed.
いらっしゃい。珍しいね。クリフォードさんがアトリエに来るなんて。
話しておいた方がいいかと思ってな。俺がこのオートに来たのはあるお宝を手に入れるためなんだ。そのお宝ってのはどんな鍵や仕掛けでも簡単に解除できるようになるものらしくてな。
That sounds very convenient.
俺みたいなトレジャーハンターが狙うにはぴったりだと思わねえか。
なんか魔法みたいな道具だね。
さすがはクリント王国の錬金術師が作っただけのことはあるぜ。
Yeah, that's not so good.
クリント王国時代の錬金術師が？それ本当なの？
I mean, if anyone would.
本当さ。この前俺が読んでた本覚えてるか？あれを書いたトレジャーハンターがしっかり書いてる。王都を拠点にしていた時、クリント王国の錬金術師が作った遺物を発見した。
見つけたってことは持ち帰ってどこかに保管してあるんじゃないの？
それがな、なぜかはわからないが、そのお宝を持ち帰っては来なかった。なのにお宝の話を書いてるんだから、そいつは嘘つき呼ばわりされちまったな。
That is rather suspicious.
でもクリフォードさんは信じてるんだ。
まあ、嘘つきの話を信じるやつは嘘つきなんて言われて、ガキの頃はずっとのけものにされちまったな。
そんなひどい。
人を信じられねえダセえやつらなんぞ俺の方から願い下げだぞ。まあとにかく俺はそのトレジャーハンターが見つけたお宝を探してるってわけさ。そいつも俺も嘘つきなんかじゃない。それを証明したくて。いけねえ。思い出話で愚痴っちまった。
Is that also romance?
クリフォードさん。
なんだ。
その宝物、絶対見つけよう。
Well, apparently you got very excited.
それでクリフォードさんたちが嘘つきじゃないってこと、みんなに証明しよう。
あ、当然だ。絶対見つけてやるぜ。
So I guess there is more to him than just finding treasure in general.Also,
something.
I've noticed one thing about her outfit that bothers me a lot. That one long strap on her thigh that's holding up the knife, or whatever that is. It would totally fall off.
Oh yeah. But she's kind of, how do you say,
painfully thick.
Among other things.
Still, it would either fall off or be actually painful, so it bothers me a bit. Oh well.
ここくらいなら平気じゃないか。
ジメジメしてて気持ち悪いわ。
We could have some sharks to kill.
えー、
島に比べて王都は鉱石がいっぱいだな。やっぱり人工島だし、
you know,
仕方ないのかな。
薬の調合って結構するから、少し多めに取っておこうかな。
There's also probably more fragments back here anyway, so we might as well check. Maybe not.
よーしょ
ー。 There's more star fragments though.
これで何作ろうか。
Let's grab a few. Don't all of them though. Don't want to fill our inventory and just that.Still, we'd have feared there would be something down there, but I guess not. Yeah, well, that's probably a good thing to grab. Ooh. And glowing diatom, whatever that means. No, Miss Raisa.
カットされたものしか見たことなかったよ。
Oh, there's one.
よーいしょ。
I guess it had to eventually.
よーいしょ。
Yep. You're in trouble there. There you go.
The axe is a bit slower, but I wanted to.Try doing it at some point because he grows to see its defense, if I remember correctly. Well, that happened. Just need four more of those.I think the side reduced speed, so let's try that one next. So I guess reducing defense is pretty effective for killing them fast, as far as I could tell. And the side has very little range as well.Well, no, it was the Bokach in it that reduced the speed. I forgot to block.
You know, blocking is a lot more effective than you're actually doing.
Yeah, usually. I reduced that back, I think. The vodka chimney is defense.
But Liza は形はどうでもいいとか言いそうだな。
Let's get some more of those.
Liza が欲しがってた草だったかも。
More sharks. Shark. Shark.Wow, it's actually not even attacking me. Yeah, I actually remember to look!
任せるよ、ラウディアさん。援護それ私が切ります。
薄めとけると思う。
当然の結果よ。
もっともっと強くなるぞ。
Now I actually kind of feel bad. Oh, well, I'm not gonna feel bad for that one.
そう、気をつけて。かなりの強敵です。当てる。正解。連続予定を感じて。届いて。連続よ、当てる。クラウディア、行くよ。風を感じて。届いて。連続よ、降り注ぎ。クラウディアさん、叩いてよ。任せて。私が切ります。そこ、やっ、届いて。連続よ、どうだ。そこ、まだまだ。風を感じて。
Right, we need healing.
There you go.
Being able to chain items as well is pretty nice.Of course, my action ban ended up like way over there. I wonder. But that's how that works. Oh yeah, does he... Okay, first level 24 now, so yeah, he does still get experience. Celestial Student. Our plan has also disrupted the flow of mana. The retribution for this came in the form of many natural disasters across lands. Sky City Adventurer. Star Child says she will remain here.And refuses to reconsider. The floods are coming. It is unlikely we will ever see her again. Even with Master's help, the best we can do is possibly keep the city from flooding. If only we had some way to move underwater. Well, you technically succeeded at that. There is another one over there though, so let's go get that. Also... I took too long to select this game.
クラウディア、行くよ。クラウディアさん、ありが
とう。大丈夫ですか？ Wait, what? They did something entirely different.
Now to figure out what you just said.
I think they buffed me.
せーの。楽勝、楽勝。
Piercing Snipe and Blasting Melody, huh? I should probably check on that. Maybe status? Ah, there it is. Price a smash. Okay. that's the base one, and let's see, deals physical damage to a single turn. Interesting. Either way, we should also have a first, let's finish. Quickly finish this stuff. Oh, whoops. Already got them then. I don't see another shark, so I guess that one might have to wait. We can climb over here, Tom. Wait, what was... Oh, there's a... Let's get some back as well. Alright, we have indeed been here before. Oh, needed to without fighting unnecessarily. I want to not take as long this time, hopefully. Celestial Stone. Things have changed a lot since I was gone. There is a proper town here now. With so many people here, I am sure Master did not feel lonely. So I guess the Star Child fell in the meteorite and 10 people built a city around it. Hey, scrap paper, we need that. Demon's power, huh? That's not ominous at all. There's also something down there. Let's go check over here now. Twin meteors. Speaking of ominous. Alright, just let me get past you. Power to slay demons. Things only get more and more ominous, don't they? Because Star Child wasn't an ominous name enough already. No, there's more. Witch's memories. Oh, the frozen moon witch from the previous province. The twin meteors tied together with mana. They are known as the guiding stars. But what exactly are they guiding? I think we're almost done with this region, which is probably good because episode is, as usual, running long.
Just a little.
Need fairy stone stuff. So- Alright, if I use that tool, it increases the chances of getting scrap paper because it's it doesn't have the other possibilities. Bye bye, dragon. We've already delayed long enough. We will return to the village. What will you do, young one? If you have no place to go, why don't you come with us? See, I told you he's young. Yeah, I will remain here. I do not feel lonely when I am with her. Besides, she says she will teach me magic. So it's talking either about the Star Child or about the Frozen Moon Witch. I'm guessing. Probably the Frozen Moon Witch.
Or both, it could be multiple purposes.
Oh, never mind. Ah, so you are Star Child's disciple. I'm sure you will become a great mage one day. I guess that answers the question. Just give me more scrap paper. Celestial Sword. Master says there is mana flowing all through the surface like a web. Controlling it is the basic pieces of magic. Those great meteors, the guiding stars, also rely on the flow of mana. Were they used to make this island fly across the heavens? Are we done here? Yep, 14 out of 14. Let's start putting some of them together. Starting with that one. Doesn't seem to have anything to do with accessory, but let me try anyway. Didn't think so. Moon's magic source for one. Oh yeah. And then here. Oh. Well, that one definitely goes there. Mysterious Ring, Fallen Island, Special Candy and
Gold.
Ooh, nice. connected those. I don't think we have anything about teleportation yet. Yeah, that seemed like the right one, but I guess not. I wonder, does that actually add anything to the other ones? That doesn't seem like it. Yeah, they do seem to be completely separate. I'm sure we'll have to go back to the at some point. We need to complete this, I think.
I mean, it's probably a good idea.
But I don't think we have what we need yet. Sounds like we'll have to come back later. For now, let's go back to the atelier. And bring tons of loot. Anyway, we do have things to deliver. And more things to do after. The honey ad, Mega Wyvern. Oh well. Anyway, hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!
Later!